mission worked. Let's get going. The truck will be here any moment. Grab the EMP and set it up where we're aiming for the transport to stop. The clock's ticking. We have about 90 seconds until the transport's here. Set up the EMP and make sure no civs escape, or we're done before we even get started.
On the ground. Don't move a fucking muscle.
Go away! Go away! Oh my God!
Roughly 30 seconds left.
There's someone there. Do as I say!
Get away from me!
All right, let's wait it out. Ready now. The driver will activate the alarm as soon as he's figured out something's wrong. Okay, hook up the remote steering device to the truck. That will give us access to the vehicle's controls. I'm connected. There's security in place to prevent this sort of takeover. Hold on a second. 30 seconds until they hit you. Focus, people.
What?
Never mind the driver. He won't bother us. He's trained to stay in the truck. Almost got it! And... Yahtzee! Alright, let's take this truck to where we want it.
I killed the fucking sniper!
We're gonna move the truck to the ramp on the other side of the construction site. This fucker's hard to crack, but there's a weakness on the underside. You need to stay close to the truck, or I'll lose connection and the truck will stop.
Push on the...
Darkness. Collect an ammo bank here. Killed the fucking sniper.
That's four. That's five. That's six. That's seven. That's eight.
Let's get out of here.
One bag left.
Follow me.
Keep moving along the bridge.
Come on, focus up. We got this.
Dallas is down.
Help me. I'm bleeding here. Help me. I'm bleeding here.
These assholes ain't so tough.
This way.
Hurry up! Down the scaffolding!
Found the getaway!
There! Strap yourselves in and rappel down to the ground!
Yeah! Epic win!